So before we start, ayan. Ngayon pa lamang po ay ready na po kaming mag-receive ng ikanya-kanya ninyong mga prayer requests. Ayan. We believe na itong gabing ito ay kakatagpuin tayo. Amen. Siguro marahil yung iba ay nahihiya. Okay? You can send a private message to our Facebook page now and we will accommodate po ang inyong mga if you want some privacy to your prayer request, you can send directly to Pastor Rowell or you can send directly to me. So ngayon po ay natanggap po kami, especially ako, natanggap ako ng inyong mga prayer requests. Ayan, sino dito ay excited ngayong gabi? Ayan. Excited to pray, excited na Lord, kasama ka namin, we want you this night. Ayan. So, sige po. Good evening din po, Ate Mags Hernandez, Loisa Navarro, ayan, Arcelia Sales, Ate Irene. Ayan, magandang gabi din po sa inyo. So, hindi na natin pakakatagalin pa. For the word, ang word po natin for this night ay Psalms. Papadaanan lamang po natin ito at dahil magpe-pray tayo mamaya. Ayan. Psalms 34, beginning verse 11. Ayan. So, we will just read this one. Ayan. Sabi dito, "Come, my children, and listen to me, and I will teach you to fear the Lord." In verse 12, "Does anyone want to live a life that is long and prosperous?" Ayan. Sino dito ang gustong ang buhay niya ay humaba? Ayan, mahaba. At tila bagang talagang blessed na blessed. Ayan. Sabi dito in verse 13, "Then keep your tongue from speaking evil and your lips from telling lies." Ayan. 14, "Turn away from evil and do good. Search for peace and work to maintain it." Ayan. Ngayon ba, nasa sitwasyon ka ba na gulong-gulo? Ayan. Nandun ka ba sa sitwasyon na magulo? In 15, sabi dito ng Lord, "The eyes of the Lord watch over those who do right." Ayan, kapatid, kasama ka ng Lord. "His ears are open to their cries for help." Ayan. 16, "But the Lord turns His face against those who do evil. He will erase their memory from the earth." Yan. 17, "The Lord hears His people when they call to Him for help." Yan. Sino dito ay gusto, "Lord, I want you. Kailangan kita." Yan. "He rescues them from all their troubles." Yan. 18, ito na. Ito ay familiar to sa mga viewers natin, sa mga nagli-listen sa Word of God always. Siguro, this is one of the popular verses in the Bible. Psalms 34 verse 18, "The Lord is close to the brokenhearted. He rescues those whose spirits are crushed." Ayan. In 19, "The righteous person faces many troubles, but the Lord comes to the rescue each time." Ayan. "For the Lord protects the bones of the righteous. Not one of them is broken." Ayan. Ibig sabihin buo. 21, "Calamity will surely destroy the wicked, and those who hate the righteous will be punished. But the Lord," ito na po yung pinakalas, "but the Lord will redeem those who serve Him." Sino daw po? Ulitin natin. "But the Lord will redeem those who serve Him." Yan. "No one who take refuge in Him will be condemned." Ayan. Uulitin po natin yung simula 18. Dito po ako magko-close na. Sabi dito, in 34 verse 18, sabi dyan, "The Lord is close to the brokenhearted. He rescues those whose spirits are crushed." Ang ating pong topic or yung title po natin ngayon ay Tap on the Real Source. Bakit nga ba kailangan tayong, kung meron ka mang ibang lalapitan, dapat ang unang-una mo dapat na pinaghuhugutan ng lakas ay ang Diyos. Ayan. Dumating ka na ba sa kapatid, dumating ka na ba sa point mo na all of the things or all are seems misplaced in your lives? Yung parang in your life, parang tipong, parang lahat na lang ang gulo, hindi maayos, lahat magulo. And God is saying in this one, sabi dyan, the righteous person faces many troubles, but the Lord comes to rescue each time. Pero babalik po tayo dun sa isa. Sabi dyan, the Lord is close to the brokenhearted. He rescues those whose spirits are crushed. Kung meron man ibang pwedeng matakbuhan in times of crisis, yeah, in times of trials, in times of difficulties, dapat daw po pala ang Lord ang una nating lapitan. Sino dito po yung gustong lumapit na yung gabi sa Panginoon? Ayan. Lahat po tayo, even ako po, kami po dito ay kasama. Lahat tayo ay mananalangin ngayong gabi. I'm very excited po ako ngayong gabi. Sabi dito, malino na malinaw. Sabi, tapping, number one, tapping on the right real source. Dapat, number one, we have to acknowledge God in our lives. Bakit kailangan si Lord, Pastora? Pwede naman po, actually, we have so many pwede. Di ba? Sabi nga, dun sa WTSJ nakaraan, madaming pwede na. Pero actually, dapat ang unang-unang source mo, ang unang-unang dapat maging sandigan mo, ang unang-unang dapat maging base point mo sa lahat ng option list mo, bago ka magkaroon ng option list, dapat may base point ka muna, dapat yun yung inuuna mo. Kumbaga, dapat siya, dapat si Lord. Sabihin mo nga, dapat ang inuuna ko, kung ako ay kailangan ng may kailangan ako ng tulong, dapat ang Diyos. Ayan. Naranasan mo na ba lumapit? Yan, lumapit sa tao, 'di ba? Mabibigo, nabibigo lang tayo. Minsan lumalapit tayo sa mga kaibigan natin, 'di ba? Manghihingi ka ng tulong. Minsan kalimitan, imbis na matuwa ka pa, ay masasaktan ka palalo. O naranasan mo na ba lumapit? Minsan, especially even if sa ating mga kamag-anak. And sometimes, God will turn out everything na tila baga everything sa'yo. Wala kang ibang lalapitan. Diba? Sabi dito, malinaw ang Lord. God is close to the brokenhearted. Kung meron mang isang tao, 'di ba? Or isang Diyos talaga na nandiyan para sa iyo. That is God. Iyan yung nag-iisang kung meron mang constant, sabi nga constant, yung hindi nagbabago, yung walang definition, yung walang yung kumbaga siya yung dapat, meron pong term doon eh. Siya yung ultimatum mo, 'di ba? Siya yung dapat priority mo. Yan. Dapat si Lord, tap on the real source. We must first acknowledge God. Second, sabi dito, many will come in our lives. Sabi dito, in John chapter 16, verse 33. Sige nga po, basahin po natin before we end. In John chapter 16, verses 33. Sabi po dyan, I have told you all this. Yan. So that you may have peace in me. Here on earth, you will have many trials and sorrows, but take heart because I have overcome the world. Ayan. Si Lord pala ang may hawak at kayang siya talaga yung kikilos. Diba? Even if you are in the midst of trials and difficulties or sorrows, diba? Kaakibat ng pagtatap kay Lord is number one, you have to recognize, is yung, it produces peace. Sabi mo nga, peace. Yung kakaibang, kahit napakagulo sa paligid mo, di ba? Kahit ang daming, there are a lot of things natingin mo sa parang tingin mo ay wala na, as in hindi na maaayos, pero there is something in your heart, there's peace in your heart, na Lord, bakit parang kahit nakikita ko yung sitwasyon na hindi maganda, is yung sarili ko is at peace pa din. Is yung heart ko ay at peace pa din. Ayan, sino dito yung gusto ngayon yung talagang, Lord, I want peace tonight. I want, not just tonight, but in my life. I want to refill the word peace in my heart, in my life. Sino po dito yon? Ayan. And last, ito na po yung pinaka the best. Babalikan po natin. Sabi po dito, in, sabi dyan, balikan natin, in Psalms 34, sabi dyan, in verse 15, the eyes of the Lord watches over those who do right. Kakibat ng paglapit sa Panginoon, in order for Him na ma-acknowledge mo siya, kailangan dapat humingi ka muna ng tawad. Yan. There is a spirit of forgiveness. Sabi dyan, the eyes of the Lord watches over those who do right. His ears are open to their cries for help. Siguro bagamat kapatid, kaya hindi niya na-answer yung panalangin mo until now, eh meron ka pa din kailangan isuko. Yan, sino dito yung may kailangan isuko. May kailangan isukong hindi tama sa harap ng Panginoon. Sabi dyan, the eyes of the Lord watches over those who do right. Yan, hindi ko alam kung anong sitwasyon mo ngayon, marahil ikaw ay meron pa ding dinidibdib sa iyong puso. Meron ka pang taong hindi pa napapatawad. Meron ka pang talagang pag nakikita mo siya, naiyayamot, naiinis ka. Yan, kapatid, sabi ng Lord, patawarin mo na. Sabi dyan, or meron ka pang hindi maisuko-suko. Yan, meron ka pang kailangan isurrender kay Lord. Ayan, sabi dyan, the eyes of the Lord watches over those who do right. Ano yung mga bagay sa buhay natin na patama? Yan. His ears, siya ka lang magiging open. Malinaw dito, his ears are open to their cries for help. Maybe the Lord watches over us every day. Actually, not maybe, but watches over us every day. Because sabi nga, diba, the Lord is everything and everything on it. Diba? The Lord is in the world and He watches everything in it. Ang mata niya, nakikita niya tayo lahat. His ears are open to their cries for help. Yan. So, handa ka na ba? Ayan. Tayo po, sabay-sabay tayo. Even kami na nandito. Handa ka na ba? Handa ka na ba? Ako po yung na-excite kay Lord. Excited ako. Sabi mo nga, na-excite ako. Yan. I am very excited for tonight because God will hear my prayers. Ayan. Sige, sino dito po yung excited? Excited ka, pumalakpak ka kay Lord. Palakpakan mo si Lord ngayong gabi. Hallelujah, Jesus. Sige, give your praise. Give the best, your best clap over to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Sige po, samahan niyo po kami. Hallelujah, Lord. We pray right now. Lord, You are in the midst of us. Panginoon, kasama ka namin, Lord God. Hindi namin alam, hindi namin kilala, Panginoon. Bagamat hindi namin alam kung sino pa yung mga nakatune in na iba pa. We believe, we declare, Lord God, that this night, Panginoon, ng prayer meeting na to, itong night of prayer na to is sa'yo. In Jesus' name, we are praying, Lord, prepare our hearts, Lord God, to battle yung mga battle cries namin. Lord God, kulang ang aming mga bibig, Lord God, kulang ang aming pagsamba. Kulang, Lord God, yung kulang pa. Lord, we want more. Lord, right now, Lord God, kung meron man sa amin, Panginoon, Lord, humingi kami, Lord God, ng tawad. Sige, kapatid, ask for forgiveness to God ngayong gabi. Just close your eyes and ask for forgiveness, Lord. Humihingi kami ng tawad sa iyo ngayon, Lord God. Umihingi kami, Lord God, dun sa mga tao, Lord God, kung meron man kaming nasaktan, kung meron man, Panginoon, sa amin, Lord God, na kung meron pa, Panginoon, mga hindrances, Panginoon. Lord, we cry out for help with you right now. Lord, we want more, Lord God. Ano man yung mga barriers, Lord God. Ano man yung mga nagiging hindrance namin para lumapit kami ngayon sa iyo ngayong gabi. Lord God, right now, Lord God, ay humihingi kami ng tawad sa iyo, Lord God. Humihingi kami, Lord God, in behalf, Lord God, we pray. We are praying, Lord God, for every man and women of God who are tuning in right now, Lord God. We are praying, Lord God, na ikaw, Panginoon, yung manguna, ikaw, Lord God, yung makita namin, ikaw yung ma-experience namin tonight. We want you, Lord God. Sige, kapatid, kung gusto mo humingi, kung gusto mo lumuhod sa harap ng Lord ngayon, if you are waiting for God's promises in your life, if you are waiting, sige, hallelujah, Jesus. If God is for us, sabi nga ng Lord, who can be against us? Sabi nga sa Hebrews. And right now, Lord God, we are on our knees, Lord God, bowing down our heads to you. Lord God, nananampalataya kami sa iyo ngayon, Lord God. Lord, we are nothing without you, Lord God. Nakikita mo, Panginoon, yung puso, yung isip, yung buong pagkatao ng buhay ng bawat isa sa amin, Lord God. Lord, we surrender our lives, Lord God, to you. Lord God, make us holy, Lord God, before you, Lord God. Na Lord, apart from you, we can do nothing, Lord God. Wala kaming ibang kayang ipagmalaki sa harap mo, Lord. Lahat kami, Lord God, we're all, Lord God, sabi mo, Lord, sinners and come fall short for your glory. Lord God, tanging yung glory mo lamang, tanging ikaw lamang, Lord God. And Lord, we are, Lord God, ngayon pa lamang, make your wave, your fresh anointing, Lord God, your presence, Lord God, to us. Sige, ngayong gabi, I want you to sing this song, marahil hindi ka familiar, but just close your eyes if you are not familiar with the song. And we will just sing the chorus of the song. Sabi dyan, your presence is heaven to me. Come on, sige. Manalangin tayo ngayong gabi. But we will just sing the chorus of the song. Sabi dyan, your presence is heaven, your presence. Your presence is heaven, your presence. Your presence is heaven, your presence. Your presence is heaven, once again, your presence. Your presence is heaven. Is heaven to me a present? Your presence is heaven to me a present. Your presence is heaven. Is heaven me your presence? Sige, kanta mo si Lord, kapatid, your presence. Your presence is heaven me. So we're singing, oh Jesus. Oh, Jesus, your presence. Your presence is heaven to me, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, your presence. Your presence is heaven to me, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, your presence. Your presence is heaven to me, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, your presence. Your presence is heaven to me, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, your presence. Your presence is heaven to me, oh Jesus, oh Jesus. Your presence for the last time. Your presence is heaven to me. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Sige. Let's clap our praise. Let's clap our hands to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah, Jesus, Lord, we are praying. Lord, we want you, Lord God, right now, Lord God. Lord, we believe, Lord God, na kasama ka namin. Right now, kapatid, I just want na yung kamay mo, yung kanang kamay mo, just tap it on your heart right now. Tap it on your heart. Lord, we are praying, Lord God, this signifies, Panginoon, Lord God, make our hands, Panginoon, your hands right now. And Lord, start to talk to each and everybody of us. Sige kapatid, just put your hands. Marahil kung ikaw ay hirap sa iyong kanang kamay, just put your hands. Pwedeng kaliwang kamay. Just touch your heart right now. Sige kapatid, touch your heart. And ilagay mo sa dibdib mo ngayon. And Lord, come on, start to pray. Start to pray. Sige, start to pray. Start to declare things. Start to declare things. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, we are praying for every, Lord God, hands that has been located, Lord God, that is being located, Lord God, in our hearts right now, Lord God, sa aming dibdib. Lord, ngayon pa lamang nagde-declare kami na kasama ka namin ngayong gabi. Kasama namin yung presensya mo, Lord God. We are praying, Lord God. Lord, right now, Panginoon, humihingi kami ng tawad, Lord God. Sige, kapatid, banggitin mo yung mga tao. If you have any specific in your head right now, if meron kang kailangan ihingi ng tawad sa Lord, if meron kang may nakasamaan ka ng loob during the past weekend, during the past week, come on, sige. Just declare, Lord, pinapatawad ko na. And banggitin mo yung pangalan, kapatid, come on. Sige. Declare, we speak, Lord God, life, speak forgiveness. Sige, kapatid. Sige. Hallelujah. 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 Lord, katagpuin mo kami, Panginoon. Katagpuin mo ang bawat buhay ng bawat isa right now, Lord God. We are praying, Lord, for the spirit of repentant heart right now. Lord, we release, Lord, I'm releasing the gift, Lord God, of repentance sa buhay ng bawat isa. Lord God, the gift of salvation, Lord God. Lord, strengthen, Lord God, each and every body of us. Sige kapatid, hihingi mo ng tawad sa Panginoon ngayon. Kung meron man ka mang nakagalitan, kung meron ka mang, kung you are just tuned in right now, I just want you to lay your hands or ipatong mong iyong kamay sa iyong dibdib ngayon and start to pray with us. Begin to pray with us right now. And kung meron ka mang nakagalitan, kung meron ka mang nasagi man sa isip si Lord ngayon, meron siyang pinapaalalang tao sa iyo ngayon to pray. Come on, pray for those person. Pray for that person right now, kapatid. Pray. pray, marahil yung nanay mo na hindi mo pa napapatawad, yung mga kabarkada mo hindi mo pa nare-reach out, hindi mo pa mapatawad-patawad. Come on, sige, speak. Speak forgiveness. Yung kung meron ka mang nakasama ang loob sa mga leaders or sa mga co-leaders mo, kung saan ka man, sa opisina man, sa boss mo, sa leader mo sa trabaho. Come on, speak forgiveness right now. God is speaking through you right now. Kapatid, come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. Yes, 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 Lord. We speak forgiveness, Lord God. We declare forgiveness, Lord God, sa mga tao, Lord God. Yes, 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 Lord God. Purify our hearts, Lord God. Take complete charge. Sige, kapatid, come on, pray, 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 pray mightily. Hallelujah. Sige, sige. Let the Holy Spirit lead. Come on, pray, 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 pray. Sige, manalangin ka, kapatid, manalangin ka. Kung meron pa, sige, come on, ask for forgiveness. Kung yung sarili mo, yan, kung ang sarili mo, meron ka pang hindi napapatawad during, according to your past, according to your present life, come on, speak. Speak for forgiveness. Lord, we are declaring forgiveness sa buhay ng bawat isa sa amin. Lord, patawarin mo po kami, Panginoon, Lord God, even ourselves. Lord, nagpapalinis kami sa harap mo, Panginoon, Lord God. And even we ask, Lord, we declare forgiveness, Panginoon, kung hindi namin minsan, Lord God, even to ourselves, meron kaming unforgiving spirit, Lord God, sa aming sarili. Ngayon pa lamang humihingi kami ng tawad, Lord God. Lord, humihingi kami any kind of self-pity, any kind ng pagiging mahinang loob, any kind ng yung feeling namin, mahina kami, Lord. Lord, we pray, we declare, Lord God, repentance. Lord God, we pray for forgiveness, Lord God. And right now, sige kapatid, we will pray right now. If you want to declare, if you want to praise and worship the Lord right now, just give thanks to God. Kung meron ka mga bagay na gustong pasalamatan kay Lord, come on, just open your mouth and say thank you to God. Lord, salamat. Lord, salamat, Panginoon, salamat sa buhay. Salamat sa mga taong tinatap mo sa amin. Salamat sa mga taong nasesara namin. Salamat, Lord God, dun sa mga taong ginagamit mo in our lives. Sige, pasalamatan mo yung mga boss mo. Pasalamatan mo yung mga kapatid mo, yung nanay mo, yung tatay mo. Come on, pray, 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 kapatid. Give thanks to the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord right now. Come on, pray, pray, pray. If meron sa amin, we felt na, Lord, masaya kami, pero may kulang. Come on, pray, pray, pray to God right now. Pray to God. Ngayon pa lamang, pinupuno ka na ng Diyos na matinding kasiyahan sa puso. Come on, pray, pray, pray. Fullness of joy, I release, Lord God. We declare, Lord God, fullness of joy sa lahat, Panginoon, ng tao, Lord God, right now, Lord God, na nakukulangan. Fullness of joy, Lord God, doon sa mga tao, Lord God, na kailangan na encounter mo, Lord God. And we declare, Lord, we speak life. Lord, we speak life. We declare spiritual intimacy na galing sa'yo sa lahat ng mga taong nanonood, nakikinig right now. Lord, yung mga pusong sugatan, we declare, we utter, Lord God, ayusin mo, Lord God, encounter them right now. Sige, kapatid, kung meron pang natitira sa'yo, come on, just release, 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 release it to God. Come on, pray, 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 pray. Hallelujah, Jesus. Yes, yes, continue to be in the presence of God right now. Come on, pray, 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 hallelujah. Yes, yes, Lord. And right now, sige kapatid, I just want you to touch your head. Sige, yung kamay mo, touch your head. And Lord, we are declaring, Lord God, na ang aming, Lord God, we are declaring, Lord God, that we are not a tail. But Lord, we are head, Lord God. Lord, we are mandated to serve. Lord God, we are mandated, Lord God, to reach out people, Lord God, for you. Lord God, sa lahat, Panginoon, kami, Lord God, sabi mo, Lord, we are, sabi mo, Lord, for you know the plans you have for us, plans to prosper us and not to harm us, Lord God, plans to give us a hope and a future. Ngayon pa lamang, Lord, we declare that we are highly favored. We declare, Lord God, na Lord, ngayon pa lamang, Lord, let the Holy Spirit move in each and every body of us. Sige kapatid, just idantay mo yung kamay mo sa ulo mo and start to speak life. Come on. Yung mga bagay na gusto mo mangyari sa buhay mo, sabihin mo, just declare it. Come on, while your hands is at the top of your head. Sige, declare good things. Declare good things. I'm blessed. I'm anointed. I am favored. Sige, magdeklara ka. There's a power in your declaration. Ngayon pa lamang, kung meron kang prayer request, come on, declare. Declare it with joy. Declare it with wisdom that comes from God. Come on. Sabi mo, magkakabahay ako. Ayan. Magkakaroon ako ng sasakyan. Magkakaroon ako ng maayos sa trabaho. Come on, declare positive things. Declare godly things. Start to declare right now. Come on, declare. I'm anointed. I am blessed. Come on, declare it. Mapapaaral ko, mga kapatid ko. Yan, mapoprovidean ko. Maayos ang bahay namin sa probinsya. Yan, kung sino man sa inyo may gusto. Come on, declare. Declare. Start to declare. Start to pray and declare. Come on, there's a power in your declaration ngayong gabi. Hallelujah. And right now, Lord God, before we close, dun sa mga tao, Lord God, na kailangan ng trabaho ngayon, we are declaring, Lord God, a highly favored kind of godly job that comes from you. Lord God, yung trabaho, Lord God, na hindi kami mamroblema sa amo, hindi kami mamroblema, Lord, sa salary. Lord God, those people who are yearning and asking for help in the aspect of job, sa trabaho, sa work, nagde-declare kami ngayon pa lamang, Lord, hindi mo patatapusin ang buwan ng Agosto sa lahat ng mga nanghihingi, Panginoon, ng trabaho na galing sa'yo. We are declaring an answered prayer in Jesus' name. Lord, we are declaring, Lord God, that Lord, sabi mo, Luke chapter 4, verse 18 up to 19, the Spirit of the Lord is upon us because you've anointed us, Lord God. You've ordain already, Panginoon, yung gagawin mo sa mga trabaho namin, in Jesus' name. And Lord, second thing, Lord God, do sa mga tao, Lord God, na Lord, they are, Lord God, yearning, Lord God, for the prayer request ng kagalingan. Ngayon pa lamang, Lord God, we are declaring, Lord God, sa lahat, Panginoon, na nangangailangan ng tulong, Lord God, ng insurance, nangangailangan, Lord God, ng tulong, Lord God, nila in terms of their physical health. Lord, we are praying, we are declaring right now, from their head up to their feet, Lord God, they're healed, in Jesus' name. Sabi mo, Lord, by your stripes, we are healed, in Jesus' name. Lord, sa lahat ng mga tao, Lord God, yung mga OFW expats namin na wala pang visa, na wala pang mga mandatory jobs, yung mga nakatenga pa din until now, Lord God, we speak right now, you will move your hands to their bosses, you will move your hands to their companies, you will move your hands even sa mga, Lord, yung mga delayed na sahod. Ngayon pa lamang, Lord God, hindi mo patatapusin tong linggong to na hindi mo ibabalik sa buhay ng bawat isa yung mga nawala, yung mga nabinben, yung mga 50%, 30%, we declare 100%. Lord God, we are declaring, sabi sa'yo kapatid, God will answer your prayer according to your faith. Start to have strengthen your faith right now. May ginagawa ang Lord. May kumikilo siya. Come on, declare it. Ang Diyos ko'y buhay. My God is alive. In Jesus' name. And Lord, kami Panginoon, pang-apat, we are asking right now, before we end, Lord, yung gift of praying. Lord God, we speak, Lord God, inner healing and deliverance, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa. Lord God, we speak life. We declare life. We declare fullness of joy. We speak freedom. We speak kalayaan. In Jesus' name, Lord God, we declare freedom sa lahat, Panginoon, Lord God, na meron pa, Panginoon, sa amin, Lord God. Lord, Continue to have them, Lord. Bigyan mo sila ng conviction mo, Panginoon. Let the Holy Spirit lead, Panginoon, each and everybody of us, Lord God. And we really thank you for tonight, Lord God. Ngayon pa lang, we claim, we declare na yung mga na-deklara namin, Lord God, may ginagawa ka na, Lord God. Sa lahat ng mga may prayer request ngayon, Lord God, we are praying, Lord God, for every prayer request na nabigay. Right now, Lord, we are praying to those people, yung mga natanggap namin ngayong prayer request at magpapasa pa ng prayer request, Lord God, right now, in Jesus' name, you are moving, Lord God, with their prayer request. Hindi walang nabinben, Panginoon, sa'yo, Lord God, dahil lahat sa'yo, Panginoon, ay lingid sa'yo lahat ng bagay. And we are praying for an answered prayer according to your plan, according to your will, sa buhay ng bawat isa. Lord, to give you all the glory and praises and adoration in Jesus' mighty name. Everybody says, Amen. Yan. Ay, palakpakan natin si Lord. Ayan. Ayan. Hallelujah. Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. And, yan po. To God be all the glory po. Bumabati po ulit ako before we end. Kuya Jonathan Hiron, Arcelia Salas Irene, Ate Mags Hernandez, Loisa Navarro, Giselle Rock, Mary Ann Caballes, Kuya Korg Mojica, Paul Sowazo Carino, Joy Cristel Estolano, Meiji Pacheco Langita, and all of our viewers for tonight. Magandang gabi po sa buhay ng bawat isa. At asahan po natin ang ating mga pinanalangin ngayong gabi dahil may katugunan. So God be all the glory. This is again Pastora Shekainah Grospe at bumabati po sa inyo ng mapagpalang at maluwalhating gabi sa buhay ng bawat isa. Masayang gabi po para sa buhay ng bawat isa.